Hi, my name is Matthew Diaz, and I'm in the Industrial Electronics program. The field's pretty broad, so once you get into the industrial electronics industry, there's so many different varieties of things that you can do. Here in the Valley, we do ag, you know, so there's a lot of warehouse opportunities and warehouse jobs that are around here. Going through this program, you learn a lot about motors, you learn a lot about electricity, you learn about welding. There's so many different fields, so you're kind of that all-purpose maintenance guy instead of them having to hire three different individuals.
Jobs available are increasing daily. Manufacturers are realizing that factory automation is the only way to keep up with cost. And especially if you're talking about food processing, you can't outsource that to another country because the food is grown here. So the type of jobs that will be available are industrial electrician, commercial electrician, or industrial electronics would be, again, the factory automation, the sensors, the controls, programming, installing, and maintaining this equipment. We have such a demand for people like that, that manufacturers and processors are coming to us begging us to turn out employees.
Everybody's looking to hire electricians and in electromechanics as well. To be honest with you, the job that I wanted was actually working with the city to program traffic lights. However, now that I'm here and taking more classes, there's many, many more doors open. So it's really nice to know that by going to school for a little while and getting a certificate that I can finally do the things I want to do in life. I don't have to worry about living paycheck to paycheck.